We are the people privileged of the promises of the prophets, of the disciples, of the truth of God's actions in the world, through Jesus Christ, the Messiah, the Anointed. For 104 years, the church has gathered at St. Anne's of the Sunset to pray the traditional prayers, sing the familiar hymns, join the procession in observance of the feast, and particularly and specifically ask for the intercession of St. Anne. At each celebration of the Novena, her powerful intercession is asked, knowing full well that it is only through God's actions that our prayers are answered. And I say that with the relic standing right next to me. And that is the center of the Novena. Storming the heavens with our heartfelt intercessions, needs, and thanksgivings, knowing full well that Saint Anne intercedes for us, only to bring glory to God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Saint Anne, pray for us that the virtues you set before us, the virtues you lived and presented to your daughter, the Mother of God, may enliven us and encourage us. These days spent with you fill us with faith and hope, and that the virtues presented to us may always remain in our hearts and guide us on our path to salvation. Saint Anne, be our guides as we seek Jesus, our God.